Shoveled it off the inboards for Zetterberg. Into the middle to Franzen. The mule carries in wide, drops back to Zetterberg.
Franzen
for Bertuzzi.
Oh, my God. Down. Franzen got labeled. He got nailed.
Meantime, the Sharks are in on a rush, and they stay with it. Heatley to the front of the goal. Great save by Howard. Has the play continued with Franzen on all fours down there? And because the Sharks had a break, they didn't blow the whistle. And Howard, a big stop on Heatley, and now concern for Johan Franzen. So they'll attend to Franzen. And we'll show you what happened when we come back. Great save here on the Heatley attempt. Well, Johan Franzen not happy. No penalty was called as Douglas Murray really rocked him. And here's a look. Look at number three.
Wow. Jeez, I cannot believe that there's no head.
Wow. You're right.
Hit him, its shoulder hit him right in the side of the head. That's unbelievable. And there's no call on that play. I mean, you don't have to be a homer to look for a penalty on that one.